74 on Tanner, undid his belt and took his helmet off in the infield. I wouldn't suggest that for anybody. I'm sure he's going to be getting a lecture here after the race. Very, very, very unsafe to be on the racetrack with your helmet off and your belt undone. Unfortunately, we couldn't make it to the checkered flag because of that situation. Also, while we're under red, we're checking under the 201 if I'm dragging something in there. Got some lineup issues that we're going to correct right here. Unfortunately, some of the drivers just pulled up into the grid there where they wanted. We couldn't get the lineup straight, so we're going to get it fixed right here. arrival was 72 Ford and EJ Heaton, the 28 in fifth place. Eight laps to go in this eighth annual Brian Luttrell Memorial Figure Eight. Larry Hahn looking for win number three in this event, while Speedy Keefe looks to become the first four-time winner of this classic. Victory lane and your third victory in the Brian Luttrell Memorial figure eight. Congratulations.
Oh my God, this is so special to me. I'm racing my daughter's birthday coming up this weekend. Nick Luttrell was in the passenger seat, man. I'm telling you, man, this car was on rails the whole race. I think he really wanted me to win this one.
Yeah, it's a very good run right there. Talk to the family here in just a moment. Down here in Victory Lane, got the trophy here, presentation by Melinda. Happy to see Larry here in Victory Lane. We'll get a quick word with some of these folks. Good to see you down here, Melinda, on this Ryan Luttrell night.
Thanks, Scott. I'm glad to be down here.
Pretty good race here, and got a guy bringing home his third victory here in the race. Pretty special here.
Yeah, I told Larry back in pit area when I went around telling all the guys good luck, and I'd see him in the winner's circle.
It's great to see you here. Great to have again this race for Brian. Got a lot of guys that have a lot of respect for him.
Yeah, he was a good guy all the way around.
All right, here's your trophy. Here you go, Larry. Larry, I know there's a lot of people you want to thank. Tell us you'd like to thank.
Definitely my sponsors. They better use tire. Got these tires. Go see Kevin and Wendy up there. S&D Auto Sales. Go see Stephen Barber Car. Vance Auto Sales. Let's see who else is on the hood. I'd like to dedicate this race to my dad, Gary Thompson. I wish he was here with me, but I'm sure he is signed out right now. My wife Angie. Whoever let me do this, I wouldn't be here right now. Thank you very much, Angie, for letting me do all this. I appreciate it. My daughter, Tim Smith Auto Sales. Shaven Flowers. Jockey's Flowers, Performance Plus, Automotive, Automotion, Race Car Parts, Uppercuts, Barbershop, Evercuts, Uppercuts, woo! Get a good haircut, go see Uppercuts! Let's see what's on the clock. Give me 24 flooring, that's me, if you got any car work done, give me a call. My daughter, Maria, my son, George, whole crew, Roy, for real life into this race car. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here either. Thank you, Roy, for all that you do. I really appreciate it. Team effort. Daryl, Kevin, going today, helped choose the carburetor up. Man, had a real start of the day today. Had a bad day, so we all put our heads together and figured it out. We got up where it's at. Brad, Kelly, all you guys, all your help, man, I really appreciate it very much, whole family. This means the world to me to win this race with Brian. I really miss racing with him. I wish he was here.